So Mario Party, we are at turn four. Five. Turn five. We just finished turn four. Of course, I hope you get nothing. I hope you get nothing. Come over and sit with me. If you get several dash mushrooms, I'm going to throw you into the water. How'd you stop it on a dime? What the fuck was that shit? Nine pebbles sound good. Great. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. The rules have changed, y'all. It's so hard that the ice cream sure looks tasty. Is that something that's happening like as the game goes on? What's going on there? What is it? Oh, you found a hidden block. Mother ass beats all the things. Shit. I did. Like, I got my hopes up. And it let me the fuck down. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's 3 plus 2. Yep. Oh, no. Mario sounds hoarse. Don't go up. Uh-oh. What's this do? So I take it if you land on those twice, it blows up and, what, sends you back to the start? And you can sit there and be sad. Is it Rosalina versus us? No, it's us versus Mario. Fuck Mario. We just BJs. We need BJs. Start. Winnie BJs.
Ready? Yeah.
I feel kind of bad because Mario's really getting the shaft. What could she possibly do? What could you possibly do, Rosalina? What could you do that would make life horrible for me? So she don't know. I am curious though, like, she's gonna buy. She's gonna buy it now? It's dumb to not. It's like, yeah, it is going up, right? Yeah, it is. Bumping into me, and I'm actually kind of. Oh my gosh! Thank you for the not feeling the need to tell me what I could do. Kind of want to land on. Kind of want to come by here again. Cause I could hit zero, and that'd be stupid. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you got a star.
Oh. Oh no! Bad luck space! I don't want to have bad luck. Return to start would be great, actually. Is that an option? Is that Mario? Gotta go with green. That's your brother's color. Ah, oh, man.
I told his ass. I told his ass to go with green. He ain't listening. He don't never listen.
Hit a four. Hit a four. Hit a four. Hit a four. Mm-hmm. I just want to see what happens. Like, I don't care if like I lose half my coins. I'm fine with that. Oh, she just goes over there. Okay, it has to be in the front. Okay, well, fuck me now. I guess I'll just keep going around in circles.
I'll just keep going in circles.
All right, me and Daisy. Fruit forecast. I don't think I played this. Oh, that's it. Alright, I get it. Alright, so I gotta catch the ones he doesn't catch. That's interesting. I did it! Start. It's a weird concept. Da-da-da. Yeah, you don't have to sing it. Just hit the button. It's weird. Stop looking at each other like that. God, that was all awkward. I mean, Yoshi looks like he's about to poop out an egg, and Daisy's just into it. Weird. Oh, it's right over there. She's gonna go one space. Yep. The star moves. Receive 5 coins. So you did nothing. I have nothing to gain from it. Got all the bad guys hanging out with him. Where'd Bowser go?
No one has the brains to outsmart you.
To outsmart me, not even you. Or is it good that this guy just gives you something other? I didn't catch it. He's trying to get back to the other side. Wario. No, Goomba. How are y'all doing that? Excuse me. Strong possibility, huh? Like the Goomba one, yeah. You can't necessarily. This is going to sting.
kind of does.
Ah, yellow and yellow, that's all right. Yeah, that stings. Ow.
Oh, yeah.
Let's get to the treasure. Move. Thank you. Bumper roll. Is this because other people... What is the objective? You motherfucker! Okay, it's kind of like that game on Smash 3DS, where you—it's basically marbles. I was doing my best. Bowser, Mario, how can you lose here? I was doing my best to just, like, you know. That's it. Finish. Got her. No. I was just trying to stay away from everybody and hang out till the end. Man, Yoshi's losing his shit. Here we go. Really, one short? Why don't y'all just let her go? Since that's how this works. I need to roll a 5? Not even matters. Need to roll a 5 or a 1. Or neither. Maybe I get a golden pipe? Neither. Still 5 to 10 coins from rivals. I'm stuck over here, ain't I? Like, I'm gonna have to win the game by getting, I predict he goes 5 spaces. 3, huh? Shafted again. Mario, pick the blue one. Oh, so that's where you are. It's Queens for me. Random? Okay. It's gonna be me. It wasn't me. Yay! I'm less upset. I am even further in first place. But she has a golden thing. But you ain't gonna sell 20 coins, so I don't care. You need to take 10. Latikou, you useless fuck.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah! It's a great, it's me. I'm a fucking happy. Everybody makes Mario say rude things. Well, now he can finally get off Mobile, though. And I guess that's what I needed, huh? Schlevin! Ooh, hey! So what happens with the ice cream? Do you move? Like, do you leave from over here because the ice cream melted? Gotta know, gotta know, gotta know, gotta know. I don't think I want pineapples in my ice cream. Huh. Oh, yeah, this.
Start.
But Daisy is. Daisy was on my ass, boy.
A new record.
Sweet. Oh my gosh. I don't know how I'm gonna get up that damn watermelon. Like, I'm baffled. I do not know how I'm gonna get out that damn watermelon. Well, this twat got a new star. Is it me? Is it her? Why? Why did you bother? You could, the only thing you could roll is a zero and not get the star. Like, you should have put it on Mario just to fuck with him. You gonna use that? Is there a zero on that dice block? Well, yeah, there is. And there's that. But you can still, again, all you had to go was one space and you would have won, you silly ho. Just put the star, it's gonna be over there where Mario is. Or it could be over here where I'm at. Or it could be back over there where Ice Cream Wiggler is. I don't know. It doesn't seem like it's as random as it used to be. Because there seem to be designated places that it can be on the board, as opposed to just turning a space into a star space. Is it going over there to Mario? It's not. Oh wait, is it? No, it's not. It's right back over there. So we do get to see what happens when the hootenanny gets all hot. If I'm lucky, where am I? I'm here. I just need a. What's good?
Fuck! Ass titty fuck! Tit shit fuck tit fuck! Fuck! Ass fuck fuck tit fuck ass fuck! I got fucked! Fuck fuck fuck! Cause it's a gamble. If I had used the goddamn what's a who's it, like ain't no telling what the, like I could have got like a seven and would have been running around in goddamn circles. What would have been the goddamn point? What the fuck are you doing, Mario? Jiminy dickin' Christmas, Daisy. I don't know what the hell you got going on with your life. Why didn't you use the pipe, goofy bitch? Use the pipe, you ditzy broad. So that's... Sorry, I couldn't do the math. Not fast enough anyway. Now you sitting right with her. All of y'all crowded on that one space, hot and stanking. That resonates. 2-on-2? 4-player. All right, everybody for themselves. Not another one. Fuck. What is this one again? Oh, no. It doesn't matter. I know how to play it. I'm going to suck at it because I'm by my goddamn self. Start. Okay, so I have to pop theirs. Ha! I won. I was a little tense. I wasn't sure how that was gonna go down. I won. I'll be down. Oh, so many coins and so little to do with them. Well, that's the end of this episode, everybody. I hope you enjoyed what you saw. I hope you enjoyed my ranting, my raving. You can't tell, but I'm still sweating. I'm itchy because I...
got bit by mosquitoes and my skin is doing weird stuff. It always does weird stuff. Either way. Like, comment, subscribe, do all the things that a normal user. I don't know why people, they ask people to like, because liking videos, shit. Liking videos puts them in a weird playlist of all your liked videos. And if you're really just trying to support a channel you like, your entire fucking liked videos thing would be like all the videos from every channel you ever watch, which is weird. Like, why can't there be like a way to like the video without, you know, designating it a place on your channel? It's so fucking weird. Like, anyway, we catch you. Take care of yourselves, guys. We'll catch you in the next one. Till then, we out of here. Peace.